Moving the mic. All right, and we're late.
Test chat.
Test.
Slight delay, but it's all right. So welcome back to Fuckery 5. Now they have our allies, finally. We're going to be focusing on killing one of the damn family members. Mostly the army guy, because I don't like him. He just angers me. He's the least religious one. He just seems like an asshole. Also, I forgot to play online again. God damn, I really, really need to do that. I tend to not play the games I stream at all, even though the online is completely separate. So, I'm allowed to focus on, like, play a little bit of that, find some good stuff, and show it to you. But let's continue, shall we? I'll test during the game. Make sure everything's synced. Haven't had a sync issue for a while, but of course I jinx it anytime I say that. The father. I wonder what his father thinks of him. I doubt he's alive, but still. His grandfather, his uncle, cousin. Any other family member? Because you know this is going to happen. Once one of your family members go crazy, everybody's going to hate you just because they think you're crazy. Or you're just as bad as them. Why so much loading? Please? Ready, please? Thank you. that's a nice way to start the game. Alright. Let's test. Testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. Alright. It's alright. I wanted to use the phone, not the... There we go.
Those parts you were looking for, the ones for the helicopter, we found some. We'll probably get them to you in the next couple of days, but if you need them sooner than that, you just let me know. Jacob wants those choppers in the air ASAP.
Ooh, rocket launcher and grenades. Oh no, just dynamite grenades. Okay, that's surely a rocket launcher ammo. Got a mission item, didn't even know what for. So we last left off up here in this hill. We do have a wing glide thing we could do. There's that Bo Adam thing. Multiple missions down here. Tammy and Weedy. Mountain Arm Convoy destroyed Jacob's helicopters. Yeesh. I'm just judging. We're gonna be wing gliding down here. We think I end up over here somewhere? Why is there a collectible? There was a collectible comic book just in the middle of the road. Why? Chances is I won't get that mission done. It's a mini side mission. Hello? Alright. We could craft a bunch of crap, we just never do. Boomer's with me and airplane guy. Somebody else more stealthy. Alright, I guess I'll go for you. I got 5 points. Making myself a fishing king. Repair torch. Not a bad idea if I have a vehicle I want to keep. Or I could get Boomer back faster. Yeah, that's probably one I need to get. How the hell do you craft? Oh. Can't craft that.
Good. I'm your butcher.
Hey there. Nah, I just need somebody that's stealthy. Can I get my shovels back? The most OP weapon in the game. Shovels. There we go. Might as well get something else too. What you guys got?
I could really use your help with something. You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. It looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here.
Don't we have the base taken over? Just saying. Unless you're saying nearby and not actually here. Huh? Don't really did that. Alright. Attract it, but don't find any of it. Alright. What you got? Doctor type trying to figure out what Jacob's done to those wolves. Don't fuck with me, boy. What? Don't talk shit. Alright. I did piss you off. It's my fault. Still, don't talk back to me. Oh my god. Fuck. Oops, my bad. Hey! You become friendly again. Oh shit. Shovel, go! Okay, that didn't work. God. Save me. Save me! You're gonna just look at me. Oh, I thought for a second there at the boomer was getting me. Oh, you suck! Holy shit, I think those helicopters came for me. And I'm dead. Wow! Holy shit, this fucking helicopter's a deadly. Boomer? Assassin chick? Any of you? Boomer? Come on, come on. Save my ass. Ah. Oh no, she's down. She's fucking fully down. Get inside! Holy hell. I got no med packs. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Come on. Yeesh. Why did I take away my rocket launcher like an idiot? There's only one way to do this. I'm right now down a partner. I need some air support. Can you please attack that guy? That pack's anywhere here or something? Yeah, no, there's an explosive arrow. Did you take them out? Nope. Yes, there we go. Kill him. Nice. That was easy enough. Next. Hey! Leave him alone. Fuck, I got no aim. I get higher. How do I get higher? Wow! Alright, he's pretty good. Alright, I need a way down. That doesn't involve me dying. What is this? Proximity remote explosive. Yeah, I'll help you later. How's Boomer? 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 No! Boomer? I suppose he's here, where? Oh, there you are, Boomer. Oh, you're a good boy. Later. God, chill. All right, I'm saving your ass. Hey, what? Oh. Go ahead, kill him. You good?
Thanks for having me back.
Holy shit, crap. Shovel! Missed that too. Got him. Ah, Shovel, you are a lifesaver. How's it going for the heavy? There goes a rocket launcher. Y'all good? God, I thought when I took over a place, that means, you know, they won't fuck with me anymore. And nope, they came right towards here and kicked our asses. Oops, my bad. What? I didn't destroy that one? Call bullshit. Alright. Now we got it. Air support, really good. All right, let's get Peaches back.
Catch you later. Good luck.
What's this about? All right. So what other missions do we have? We were able to grab before all hell broke loose. More drugs, blah blah blah. Missing an action. Where's that at? Just checking everything. Can I get new outfits? I could get new outfits. Okay. It just costs me, but still. Does this actually Wow, Rainbow Six Siege. I was wondering, does this actually provide armor? That'd be nice. Ah, Primal. Makes sense. I kinda wanna see what's under there. Does that provide armor? Prestige, what the fuck? Why is this prestige? Thing, a helmet should supply a lot more armor than a freaking hat. Reach Hawkward Tunnel. Ah, that's... That might be close after I do this skydiving. Wingsuit, let's go. Where it takes me is where I go next. Yeah, it's back here. Yep. So how's everybody doing? Hey, Peaches and Boomer. Is that my helicopter or not? Oh, wow, I missed. Get wrecked. Alright. Where is this taking me? So American.
In the weeks leading up to May 10th, 1971, Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in the known universe, consumed massive quantities of cigarettes, raw eggs, whiskey, and wolf testosterone.
That sounds like I'll kill you.
Was injected directly into his tear ducts.
Oh.
Clutch credited this balanced diet as the reason he survived the punishing mountainside race known as Quadzilla. Clutch went to bed that night with a partially dislocated coccyx and the warm comfort of knowing that his stunt would never be repeated.
Too bad. Let's do it. Wait, I'm starting off a vehicle? Oh, crap. This ain't gonna be easy. I thought it was skydiving. I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
This could end in a crash very, very easily.
I'm not good at driving yet. Oh, shit. Ah, crap. Crap. I think I was supposed to do that jump.
The clock has run out.
Whatever it's possible to wingsuit it. Oh, you have to do the vehicle. He seems burnt. Or has a lot of flat warts on him. I don't know. Or has skin condition. I'm just gonna guess he's been burned. Literally. Well, we'll eventually learn the backstory. Most of the time they do that, right? You kill them, you learn the backstory. Same old, same old. Let's do this. I am on fire. Okay. That's just a thing. Come on. Don't flip. Alright.
Coming off of the first leg of the course. And they did it.
Is the car even running? I feel like the engine ain't running. This is just pure relying on the hill.
That path is barely wider than the vehicle itself.
Well, I'm doing it.
Real show of this run.
Doing it. Doing it. Alright, there is still engine in this thing. Whew. Come on, come on. Yeah, okay. One fuck up in those jumps, that's it. My god, I'm doing it perfectly. Come on, that's the end. Woohoo! Did it! That was awesome. I like the music choice on the stunts. I wish there was a little bit more variety. Right now, it's only one song. But still, it's a cool song. So where the fuck am I? Oh, I thought I would stay down there, but okay. Ooh, shining sea. Got a boat, even though I prefer the boat plane. Huh. We gotta head to one of these missions. Straight or down this way? Judging by the mountain being in the way, I'm guessing down here. Yeah, that's easy. Let's do it! What? What? Wait, what? 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 Have I ascended? What happened there? Y'all saw I was in wingsuit mode, but for some reason didn't move an inch. Alright, try again! That's why. Shot me in the ass again. Ah, them to damn fucking drugs. I was just trying to ring Sue off a mountain and they shot me in the ass. Come on.
One of you will be strong. Not again.
Oh, look, the father. He's actually here. Who's that guy again? Is he like the helicopter pilot or something? Seems like a important custom somebody.
The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh. Huh? You're not the only one to be tested.
Did you know that I had a wife?
She's beautiful, isn't she?
What time he killed her?
We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. And becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. On Monday, she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take it. They rush me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was going to live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared. My daughter.
Don't make me sympathize with you.
So innocent. When all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere thought. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose.
Oh no.
My hand. My little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength.
I'm scared. What the fuck you did to your daughter?
I heard God's plan for me.
You monster!
After a while, her legs began to kick in and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth and the Lord. Take. Pain. Sacrifice. These are all part of his test. We have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what he asks.
You're a disgusting person. No religion will tell you to do that shit.
We've done well.
You're just a psychotic bastard. Oh my God, it's sick. Aw, oh, come on. Are you gonna make me do a fucking drug trip again? It's just a song. Well, time to arcade again. Gotta get those points. Time bonuses. Oh, this is gonna be different this time. Ah, crap. Nope. Same bad shit, though.
Excellent.
Wait, is dirty the same? Now.
Call the herd.
Fuck. Max. Yep.
Train, hunt, kill, stack or fight.
Uh-huh. Delta ain't pretty useful. Almost like Grand Theft Auto. Just because these guns are man inaccurate. SMG now.
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
I'm not doing this for you. I'm just doing this to get the fuck out of here. Wait, is it longer now?
Good.
Yeah, this is more. This is new.
Not bad.
Fuck you. Oh shit.
Call the weak.
Done. I don't know what type of drug trip I'm doing and who I'm killing really. Cause right now it's, I don't know if it's real or fake or I'm just tripping in the cage, just, you know, spazzing out, my eyes folded up, drooling, or am I actually murdering people like a psychotic bastard? Still drooling probably. Why keep drugging me and letting me go? Hoping I didn't kill these people. Really hoping I didn't kill these people.
Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Where am I? Oh, wait. It's a mission right here. Right? Yeah. Rescue the Whitetail Militia being held in the hot. Okay. I just have to get up the mountain. Huh. Easier said than done. Who's coughing? That's zip line down, how about that? Kind of grapple. Oh! They didn't see that grapple spot. Random bones? I don't know, I was thinking maybe something unique, like a collectible, destroy the bones. Didn't mean any disrespect. Oh.
Remember, we got.
Can I get Boomer randomly here? Thank you. Guess you can come back too. Thanks, dog, for spying somebody for me. To everyone, at least around here.
Gotcha, on my way.
Can I send you?
Be free, my friend.
Moving.
For the father! They're fucking low, you know that?
Don't tell me the dog just ran through all of them. Come on, just die. There we go.
Over there, see him? Go to hell, fuckface!
There we go. I Are you gonna shoot or are you just gonna stare at things? Are you done?
Changing spots.
Oh. Whoa! Goodbye. Shit. Alright. You're smart enough to move when somebody shoots a rocket launcher at you. Yeah, not all the time. Is that it? Huh?
Everyone's accounted for. That's the whitetail way to helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf stand when you're ready.
Alright, buddy. Whoa, I'm hearing helicopters.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, some of the whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now.
Shit.
Because what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from
all over. Come on, got one.
You're giving them hope again. That's been a long time coming.
Yeah. What is that? That's the convoy. If you could come quick enough, maybe I could still get it.
A long time.
Damn it. The only way I could get that convoy if I actually have a vehicle myself. Come on. I don't know who's attacking us, but I see nothing. So I'll keep climbing the mountain. Bup, 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 bup. Yeesh. Climb! Wait, what? Okay. Oh, double climb. That's a first. Hey, what's up here? Why did I climb all this way for? Med pack? A branch? Okay.
Don't know who's the best team right now.
Why?
Oops, my bad. We'll provide air support and deliver a helicopter. Could be useful. Okay. Let's see if that works. Be nice to have a helicopter.
Later, Deputy.
Heading to you, sweetie.
Alright, next mission. That convoy, if I could get the helicopter. And all of this, really. There's three missions here to grab. Wait, huh? Oh, hey there. Wait, I could grapple to you? Holy hell. Also, the game I was thinking about last time was Just Cause. Take over the seat. Now, how do I tell you to go over here?
Roger.
Okay, she travels to the rate points I give her. That's not bad if she flew right. Why the fuck are you taking me to the swamp? Hey! Where the fuck you take him? Okay. I'm sorry, I just... You kind of suck at flying. Tell you to take me over here and you're landing me over here. Maybe you don't take back your helicopter.
I'm getting hit by these bastards.
Free helicopter! I just have to kill my partner for it. Not the best situation. Yep. Eesh. Kinda feel bad what I did, but... I got myself a helicopter. Time to take out these helicopters, shall we? Just a fucking convoy. Going down. Get the aim, and fire. Take out anything. Reloaded, fire. Get wrecked. $1,000, 500, not bad.
The human brain is a fascinating thing. Once you start poking around in there, it's surprising what you get it to do under the right circumstances. You're familiar with the term classical conditioning, right, Deputy?
Aye. This whole family's crazy. Now we're heading here. I don't even know the legit family or just, you know. That's so... Oh no. 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 You can't drug me in a helicopter. You fucking bastard, you drug me in a helicopter. Really? Really? They could just take me from anywhere, can't they? It's unfair. It's impossible to drug me in a helicopter. Oh, that sucks.
Oh, you must be hungry. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yep. Just kill him. Just kill him for me.
Take away a man's basic needs, then he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult
just
thing to
kill
understand
him.
Unless you've lived it.
You have the power.
Well, I was in
just slash the throat.
First Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans. Hoorah!
I knew it was the military.
There was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive?
Yep, I did.
That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice
now, come on, again with the box.
It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Why the box doesn't affect anybody else but us? Well, me, mainly. When I was tied up, it seemed like it affected the other two. Little messages? Ah, goddamn, again we gotta do this? Just gonna get better at it. Gonna make me do this. Come on. Now this is getting kind of repetitive.
Good. Call the herd.
You don't need that much time unless you're really bad.
Make your sacrifice!
Well done.
Like, really bad. Don't know what's. What's the point of loading? I'm gonna get a new gun anyway. Just pay and spray and pray, right? That's how the heavy machine guns is like. Oh! Nice ambush. Same guy again, what the hell?
Perfect.
Nothing new? Why you keep doing this to me? Should I get a better score? Focus on headshots? What's the point? I just don't know. Oh, you actually have a fist fight? That's weird.
Rocker. I'm gonna get you out of here, okay? And we're gonna get out of here, okay? Only you. Only you. Hey, what about me? What about me? You aren't strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me.
What the fuck is happening? You're the one that's crazy, man.
Gotta be there, gotta get on the truck. It's almost done. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
What the fuck?
No! No! Sorry.
I don't understand the whole fucking music thing. Guess he is training me to massacre a whole area. If you look at it. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I did not land in that truck. I called bullshit on that. I was nowhere near that truck. Sure.
Deputy, you copy? It's Eli. I don't know where you've gone and disappeared to, but shit. We really kicked the hornet's nest.
Hey, Boomer. Oh, fucking piece of shit. Pratt back,
but us whitetails could still use a hand. Anyways.
Where is he?
You know where to find us.
Oh. Alright, thanks, Boomer. And we got planes in the air. Perfect! Got one. Fucking plane. Better not spot me. What you want me to see? Where the fuck am I? I was heading here, but then they keep everything. Oh, I can fast travel. Oh, that's the wolf's den? Oh. That actually makes sense. That's the wolf's den. I don't want to see your face anymore, you calling the herd. Okay, I was hoping that your loading screen would be, you know, a little bit more extra. It seems like it's just the same old, depending on the area in. If you're in the north, you get this guy constantly saying, I call the herd, it's what I do. Faith is some other thing. And the other one, I don't know. I haven't been to his thing. Like, you tell me your sins, I think it was, something like that. Alright, what's up?
Where the hell you been?
Been trying to reach you.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel?
Nope. That
shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there.
Ah.
Jacob,
that's a hotel.
Whitetail by the name of Briggs. And he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Okay.
Hey, got a sec?
Sure, what machine you got?
Thought we lost you. Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made
sure he had hair
stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggy stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. The place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Alright. Is everything a story mission? Just saying, you use story mission as a very loose term in this game. Ah, here we go. That's another mission over here. Oh, he's still alive? That's a new guy, I'm guessing.
I wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're full of surprises. This Squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught them to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
I like that. That one sounds more interesting. Alright, what you got? Got my shovels? I already have my shovels. I don't want to unlock this. Gain level 5 levels of resistance in total from any of the 3 regions to unlock them. Oh. Okay, makes sense. So mostly max out one. Ooh. This launcher lets you guide the rockets by aiming. That could be a little bit more useful. How much? Eh, I got it. Does the scope really help? I don't think so. The auto target vehicles. Alright, actually, it does help. Locked and loaded. Any buffs I could buy with this? Alright. Let me check my perks. Did I get any new ones? 8 points. Nice. I need one lieutenant there defeated to get another gun. More rocket launcher. Carry more handgun, ammo, and melee weapons. Sure. At one point, might as well have a crap ton of shovels. Carry more items in inventory, including 5 med packs. I keep forgetting to increase my health, don't I? Eh, I feel like it doesn't matter. How the fuck you get out of here? Now seriously, how the hell you get out of here?
So glad the Wolf Den is in our hands.
This way, I'm guessing? Way I came in?
Just cause you're okay in Eli's books don't mean you are
not. Ah, here we go. Now where's the helicopter pad? Why so fucking far? Oh, there's 2 ways in? Please say I have enough to get a good helicopter. Does it have a gun? I don't think any of these have a gun unless you see the gun on them. Well, that means I don't have enough, so I'm just gonna get whatever, right? Just for travel. Wait, can I just fast travel? I keep forgetting about that. I'm too used to Skyrim non-fast travel. Actually, no, this is the closest place. Actually, if I fast travel there, a ring suit, I think I could get there. Gonna shove everybody in the face. You won't see it coming. Throwing melee weapons is fun. Too bad it's not the most functional thing you could do. I need more height.
Okay, kid. Eli here. Got you on the cameras. Grand
what
uses
cameras?
A straight shot north of there. Get moving.
What? What are you spotting? Alright. Hopefully I don't hit trees. Do this. Perfect. We're good. Just land a little bit early, so, you know. You don't get spotted.
Eyes open. There's choppers in the area. Place is a goddamn fortress.
Really? I don't see any choppers. Anybody else? No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must live our past life. One chosen down. Not chosen down. Somebody definitely zip line.
Looks like he got him. Set the charges and finish this with fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them, so enjoy the show.
Didn't mean to do that. Come on. Shit. Gotta hide. Time for the shovels. Bitch. What? I only have one shovel left. Ah. Who's telling me for that? Fuck you. Okay. Didn't mean for that, so I ran out.
You fucker. Shoot my dog.
Snap my damn dog. There we go. My poor dog. You okay? Oh no, he's not okay. Boomer, I'm coming to save you. No longer. You okay?
We will become killers.
Good.
We will become tenacious. We will become strong.
Yeah. Alright.
We must look to our past when life was simple and hard.
How do I get downstairs?
Survival. That's when we were at our best.
How do I get downstairs? Upstairs is easy. One down.
Every obstacle, danger, and fear.
It's a basement somewhere. Aha! Found it.
Search for our water or make fire. We're no longer
flying down a loop.
Thirsty or cold. We're no longer alive.
Holy hell!
No.
What?
It comes supplied.
Is the worst thing.
Give me a rocket launcher. Alright, fuck this place.
Bombs are set. Get out of there.
Oh, fuck.
Ungrateful for the mercy of
you. Helicopter here.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No, oh, I missed the explosion. Too busy focusing on the helicopter.
Shit. You go in one way, and you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear.
Goodbye.
Anyhow, plenty more to do back at the Wolf's Den. Stop by if you're around, and thanks, Deb, for all you've been doing.
You're welcome. I'll take that. Hey, we're getting closer to game one done. One. Next mission. Okay, I'm looking for Whitetail, right? Sheesh, that's nowhere close. He's a Whitetail, really? He's a Whitetail. Ugh. That's it? Oh, here. Get free. Alright, that's not bad. Fast travel here. Jump off a mountain. Wingsuit. Get there, man, quick. Damn it. Oh, at least the weak have their purpose. You understand that soon enough. At least it's a new saying. But still, I don't want to see your ugly face. Get a better profile picture, man. Let's get some cream for that skin. Where are we going? Going down there. Give me a nice hill and I'll get there easily. Perfect. Please don't drug me in my ass. Don't want another shot in the ass, please. An outpost or something? Hey! How dare you spot me? Oh, please don't tell me there's a plane spotting me. He's still seeing me. That sounds like a plane.
It should be close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt.
Yeah, tell that to the fucking plane.
Just a heads up. I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
See nothing. Alright. I feel like I already failed, but whatever. Oh, that was my last arrow. Okay. Do I have a shovel? No, I just have one of these. The only thing I had left. If I had some ammo left, I would use it. Right now, I got nothing. I do have throwing knives. Hello? Ooh, two rockets. This it? No? Yep. That's not it. No, that's outside. Ah, more up. That's an exit. Hello? Where the fuck is it? Knock knock. Thanks for the med pack. Got one more room up here. Yes, got it.
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing.
that's loud. I'm sure to attract some attention from the Peggies. Take them out before they get our boy.
You suck. Got him.
Ah, shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again.
Oops.
Shit, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
12, I got him. Ow, oh, that hurt. I really did not know what to do. I was like, shoot.
Incoming Peggy's from the road.
Axe. Ow. We're gonna run out? Ah, fuck. Fuck you. Ow! Boomer! Wait, Boomer, you're dead? Oh. That'll explain a lot. How long Boomer's been dead? Probably since the beginning, when they lost sight of me. Because I tend to not lose sight of my companions. Give me a second. Moving them around. Trying to get comfortable. I have one fucking arrow.
Shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again.
Mm-hmm.
Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
Goodbye.
Incoming Peggy's from the road.
Max. Dynamite!
They're coming in from the lake!
Lake? Ah, fuck. Get some ammo. Love for everything.
We got choppers!
Ah, come on, I got no ammo. Arrow. If I find ammo, I'm pretty much fucked. Actually, no, I'm not fucked. Air support, right? Your buddy. Welcome back to the crew. Oh shit. Open the fucking door, you piece of shit. For some reason, I couldn't go back in the door. Boomer, can you get me? Come on, Boomer, you could do it. I believe in you. I look so dead. Oh, crap. Bitch. Good dog.
I got eyes on it.
Ah, shit.
It's drinking time.
Okay. Okay. Good. Nope. Oh, there was a fucking turret out here. Could have used that. Hey, we did it.
Call trucks, pull it up front.
Ah, fuck, we didn't do it.
This old, having something to live for thing really makes you think about life.
Fuck you all.
Snipers, take cover.
Where? Oh, shit. Make it. Thanks. Kind of late. Boomer. Damn, this dog has saved my ass way too many times.
Hey,
here. Oops, no. That's the dog. Not bad. Alright. I guess the dog is coming. Don't kill my dog! No, my dog! Boomer! I'm coming. No, I will not leave Boomer to die. No! So what was my choices? Fail mission or let Boomer die? God damn it. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Couldn't just let me save Boomer. Huh? Gotta be a douche. At least we're at the secure area. Yeah, I get one free round. Yay. Where was the other one? There he is. Alright. Ow! Get that guy. What? You missed, dude. Oh, no, he didn't.
There's more of them!
No, no, no. Don't spot me.
The chopper's coming in hot air!
Oh, I could take care of that. Where's the chopper? Aiming. Goodbye. Got him. One shot left. Oh, I'm blind. What's happening? Do I have something? Nope, I don't have anything. Just have pistol.
I'm seeing the target.
Oh, crap. Bitch. Nope. Later. Why he's about? Oh shit. How did he come from there? I can't go in there. Bullshit. Enemies are coming from doors that shouldn't be allowed. Ow. Oops. Oh well. Got you, Boomer. How's that saw supposed to help him become sane again?
Hell of a job.
Just saying.
You're a goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up.
Oh, thank you. Oh, that was actually useful.
Jacob won't be using a Grandview to fuck with anyone now. Goddamn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber.
Ooh. Nice. Oh, this is a hunting spot. Ah. I thought it was a, you know, skill book.
Everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Sure. Oh, we had motors too. Ah. So many things I could have used. Oh no, my friends are here. Got a shop? Please tell me you got a shop.
Eli says you're bringing a whole lot of pain to these damn Peggy's.
I'm sending Deputy Pratt my thoughts and prayers.
Okay. I didn't buy ammo. I was hoping one of these new people coming in would have an ammo shop. At least I could buy a plane. Boat plane. So where to next? Journal. We don't have many for Whitetail. What? What? Wait. Okay. I can't fast travel? Let me think. Either come from below or come from above. That's better. Hey, I like wingsuiting. I didn't know how to wingsuit one stream ago, and now it's the fastest way to travel if I don't have a helicopter with me. Also, fast travel is still faster. And getting a helicopter, depending where I land, is slower than just jumping off a cliff. Boop. I like the game. I want to do co-op, though. I'll have somebody here with me. I don't know who I could trust. Alright, where's this way we're going? Where we're going? No, we're going to jump. South. Ow. Oh, thank you. I have no ammo for my freaking bow. Oh, later. Woohoo! What the fuck? I clicked the wingsuit button. Okay, fuck you then, game. Let's try this third time. The second day I thought it was because I had the rocket launcher. Okay, because I'm not so from such a high place, I think. I don't think we're gonna make it. Let's parachute now. Alright. Good. Close enough. Hey. Bad wolf. Free skin though. Okay, that's it. Hey, plane! Damn, it's actually hard to lock on him. Give me a second. Damn it. Come on, it was further. I actually think I have a better lock on. Oh my god, just. Has to be precise. Oh, fuck that shit. It's pretty much empty. See anything, dog?
You hearing me? It's Weedy. If you're getting close to that tower, grab the map.
Got no aim because of that fucking tree. Come on, get the fucking toes. Okay, I'll get that. Dog fight! Coming, Boomer. Got him. Where'd he go? Oh, I think he might have blasted off the cliff. Free helicopter.
The bunker should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hundred.
Zombie comics? Oh, that's one of the comics I needed.
nabbing guys.
What's this? Hunters all with bows, followed by two of those judge beasts of theirs.
Throwing him in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
Wink suit? Or helicopter? The helicopter have a gun? No. Wingsuit it is. Fuck. Fuck. God, didn't wingsuit right, but I survived. What the hell? I thought I had a little bit more height than that. Alright, not a great spot to wingsuit from. Alright, up this hill. Hopefully it's a steep downhill. Alright. That's a lot better. And we fly. Not crash, hopefully. These are just loot spots, so there shouldn't be enemies. At least, that's what I think. Game is constantly having enemies everywhere. This whole place is filled with Peggies. Don't even know why. Even when you clear a place out, they're still here. Oh, crap. Hey, buddy. Shit. Crap. I forgot to buy shovels. Yep, I forgot to get shovels. Yep, got what I came here for.
You got it? Nice job. On to the next one.
Hello? Where's the next one? Not that far. Oh shit. Ah, that hurt. That hurt. Oh, come on! Every time I try to walk out that door, there's a new grenade. Bitch. Nope. Run! I wish I had fucking shovels. Fuck. Boomer, you still alive? Boomer? No. No, he ain't. That sucks. Didn't want to land on top of all of them. Alright. Let's try this again. Hey, what? It's clear? What? What? I guess it's clear now. Because of reasons. Thanks for the freebie. I guess because I did the objective, just assume I cleared before I did the objective. Ah, oh, shovel. Nice. Got myself a shovel. Those guys didn't look like Peggies. Huh. We actually have normal people driving about. Okay, so nobody's here. Where is it? Is that it? Nope, that's a Vino. It's a Vino. Where's the stash? That's not it. Oh, huh? What the f- You fucking skunk, you piece of shit!
Is that all you got,
completely missed that shot. Damn, nice. That was nice bowling right there. Where the fuck is it? Search the area.
Stash will definitely be outside the cabin.
Thanks. Actually helps. In here? If I can get in here. Nope.
Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch.
Yeah. Got it. Anything else I can take? Just a bunch of food, that's it. Eh. No secret weapons. Where?
Shit. That's the last stash. Deputy.
Oh, that's my allies. You don't get that.
Stop those Peggy's from taking off with our supplies.
Where's it at? What the fuck, that's far. Come on. Should have took that helicopter. Do I not have a second partner? No, I don't. It's right. Ah, fuck. Oh, but like, that's right. Whoa. We're good. Got a nice hill. Oh shit, water. Trees. Still 400 away. Come on, we're not close enough to even walk. Shit.
Ready. It's
slaughter
time.
Oh, no, don't spot me. We're still good. Fuck, you spot me. Oh crap, water, no! Well, at least I have an ammo person here. Gun check? Did you just leave me to die?
Sleep tight, motherfucker.
Oh, they have area superiority.
Watch my back.
We get them? Wingsuit away!
Hurry! They're getting away!
Damn it. Reload! Come on, follow them! Good! Hey, Wolf. Ah, shit. Trees, cover. Sorry, Chick. I don't know where you at. I just left you there to die, I think. Got him. Was it you? Nah, I doubt it. Why would it be on the radio? Got it.
back to the Wolf's Den.
I am. Let me just go help this woman. I think she's here.
If you come across any others, you rescue them too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
Nice. Shovel always comes in handy. Where's my shovel at? Get my shovel back. Where's my shovel? No, wait, I saw it. There we go. Bitch. Who else, huh? Who else wants some? Huh? Boomer! When did you get down? I'll never pet you. I mean, come here, I'm gonna pet you. Where the fuck did he go? Boomer? Oh. Stop eating the corpse of people. You're a good dog. You saved my ass too many times. Way too many times. To all so-called Whitetail Militia, this is your final warning. We have been tolerant of your presence, but the Father only has so much patience for unbelievers. You can't try to hide in your cabins, but we'll find you. Either you join us of your own free will, or you will be butchered one by one if we have to. Yeah, of course. Alright, guess we head back to the Wolf's Den. Oh, we get this outpost over here. Getting close to being able to fight him, I think. I don't know how it works. I'm just making assumptions based on past Far Cries. Fuck you. Just trying to wing some god. Alright, let's see what we got here. Nothing yet. Come on. Why are they right there? Oh, because they followed me? Got him. Yeah. All right, let's do this. Any spots? Come on, give me something. One. That's it. Come on. Hearing dogs. Okay, we got another spotting. Oh. We have wild wolves. Won't help much, but something. Oops. I don't think I meant to do that. Can I hit the wolf's cage from here? Did I? Go, wolf! Why did I take two shots, that guy? Got him. Sniper. So go for the gun. Oh, he's going on the roof. Well, I guess he is a sniper. Got him. Go, wolf! Massacre them all! Alright, those two are crazed. Did he even have any clue where I'm at? Ah, try to get a headshot. Oh, both of those are VIPs? Oh shit. Didn't realize that guy. Alright, they know where I'm at now. Don't play with my fucking dog. Ooh! We got one shovel. Somebody's name to it. Fuck! Damn, that's a strong window. Shovel! Ha ha! Oh, shovel always does it for me. Well, not always, but still. Good shovel. Hey buddies, one of you have a shop, please. I need to have more shovels and ammo. I'm low on everything right now. Come on, one of you?
Getting chatter that you've cleared out.
Oh yes, gunshot.
Nice work, deputy. Jacob's been using that place to turn these wolves into judges for months now. Without it, we're one step closer to taking down his whole.
How do they convert wolves? I don't know how they convert wolves at all. This is weird. Alright. Buy a shovel. I need more shovels. Can I buy the other shovel? Just to have a special shovel. Fucking creaky ass fucking door. Oh, counts as a separate shovel. Yeah, it's worth it. Double the shovels. Sell loot. Just quick sell. $3,000. Oh, it's time to beat them with happiness. What you got?
Tails have spotters everywhere. Like George over by the picnic area. We should check in with him, see if he's got any news.
Okay. Anything special in here? Comic book? Ah, safe. Ah, fuck, I had to pick it, really? Better be something good. What? Silver bars. Bars are hidden at every outpost and some other location in Hope County. Use silver bars to buy prestige weapons, vehicles, and clothes and skins from any shop in the world. You can also buy and spend silver bars from the store option in the pause menu. In-game currency, in other words. So you're able to find it. Of course, you're able to buy it, too. You can handle yourselves, right? Actually, the last outpost I got attacked, fucking lost completely. Anyway, if we die, we die. I'm picking this damn lock. Oh, money! Oh, fucking 35, 50, $65? Come on! Give me a little bit more than that.
Anyone there? Look, we were expecting another delivery of judges at the Fang Center, and it hasn't come yet. If you don't have enough, we'll send more hunting parties out to get more wolves. But don't just leave us hanging like this. Jacob's gonna be pissed if he doesn't get fully trained judges like he asked for.
Alright. I still don't know how you fucking train wolves to be useful. I don't think it's that easy to train wolves, but suppose in this game, you just brainwashed them? Drugged them? Both? That's it. We got a domestic wolf that'll kill for you. Holy shit, that was a motor. Fishing spot. Got a med pack. Alright. We're good. Let's go. Back to the wolves then. damn time to see his ugly face again, alright? Yeah, calling the herd. Oh my god. I'm tired of your crap. I can't wait to kill you. At least Faith and the other guy are more religious. You're just a crazy guy that's seen too much. I'm not gonna say that every single time.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
At least it's one of the other ones a crazy religion. I'm like, okay.
We can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. I thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
No problem. Here's some happiness. Alright. Feel better?
Here I go! Cover me!
Take cover! Sniper!
Sniper? What the fuck? The fuck? Are we getting attacked? Wait, are we actually getting attacked? Dude, this is just a dead end. Yeah, we're getting attacked. Seems like they found the wolf's den. Oh, god damn it. I am... Okay, over here. Right? Yeah, this is the way out. Where's he at? Where's he at? Oh, now he's gone? Whatever. Fuck, I gotta go back in there, don't I? Right, where does this take me? Back room next to the shop. Okay. Might be a little bit faster.
Damn. You really dropped off the face of the earth for a while.
What?
This hasn't been the same since you left. Heard Tammy's plan came together.
Am I doing missions out of order?
Now we can get folks organized and, more importantly, get some good tunes cranking through these mountains. Unfortunately, my setup can only handle vinyl, so the selection's a little limited.
Okay, I got some vinyls.
But the folks around here have pretty decent taste. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my way.
Do I get money? Alright, I got some.
Cool. These babies are going on the air pronto. You come across any more, I'll add them to the playlist.
I'm guessing this is literally a side mission that gives you more songs to listen to in a radio station. That's what I'm guessing. Not a bad idea. At the same time, you know, it's kind of weird that you have to unlock your songs. If you want to listen to more. Alright, I need a main mission. Come on, give me something. Whitetails, alright. What's this about? Where's it at? Alright, he done... Wait, where is it? Where is it? I don't see it. People freed in Whitetails. Ah, it's a passive freaking side mission. I gotta guess I'm gonna help the governor, whoever he is. I don't know if he's running for Senate, governor, president. Doubt president, but I don't know, state senator, mayor. District. Not attorney, what is it? District mayor? Forgot the name for it. I'm trying to think smaller and smaller. Now you have a side mission here, right? Yes, you do. What do you have? What's this about?
Hey, wanna help?
Yeah, what about?
Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away. We gotta get ready.
It's a passive or actually legit side mission?
Glad to see this place. Whoa,
prepare ambush. Where? What? Wait, what? Where? Here? What? Yeah, here. Holy hell.
So, you're the one that Jacob's been looking for.
Ah, yeah, come on, get that. Out the gun. All right, I'm good. Where are we going? Where's it at? Got one. Got another. Just shooting because I can't actually see what the hell I'm shooting at. Whoa, okay. That was easy. $900. And we're almost done. Kind of want to test this out. Did it save for me?
That was equal.
What happens if you, oh, nothing? Really? Ah! We're alive. We're good. So my test was a success, I guess. They explode when you hit them. With shovels, at least. Don't really bullets make them activate. I just wondered. And now I'm gonna test that. I'm gonna assume all melee now activates everything. Ah, this is ego. I thought it was a freaking... Thought it was a plane for a second. Alright, let's go. I kind of was hoping the dog could just get in a side seat and be like... I literally just backed into the red barrel, didn't I? Did I just slightly tap it? Shit exploded instantly! Thanks, Boomer. Oh my god, okay, I need another partner, just in case. Back to Peaches. You're such a good dog. God damn it, let me pet you. Well, the dogs do you know that could lick your wounds even though you're dying? Huh? And save you. Well, there's a dog that will lick your wounds, but doesn't mean it'll save you. I like Peaches too. But, you know, she kind of just runs into the middle of everyone and gets caught constantly, and it's annoying. I wish she was a little bit better when it comes to that. Yeehaw! Fuck! I saw that when it was way too late. It's in the air ready. Oh fuck, this whole fucking place is just stumps. God, stop deforesting the area. Alright, we good? Nope, that's a lot of enemies. Alright, nobody's looking at you. I took out the inside perimeter. Trying to take out the ones that nobody knows is gone. Booyah. Ah, see? Peach just got caught again. Doing so well. Damn you, Peaches. I guess I'm supposed to use this. Fuck you. Ow! Where? Oh, that makes sense. Good. I got no aim. Oh, come on. Bullshit. Bitch. Wow, what the hell's wrong with this guy? Goodbye. Shit, why did I not have to have a rocket launcher now? Turn the mountain gun! There we go. What the fuck is showing on the TV? Peaches? Why, Peaches? Okay, what's up with your foot? Peaches, please get off the gun. Thank you. Wait, I can't turn that way, but I can turn all the way this way. Sure. Can someone take care of him? I guess I gotta do everything myself, right? Peaches, why are you getting caught? Huh? Bad kitty. Bad. Oh, we could do it. We could fight him. Fuck you, Blaine. Oh, shit, I'm on fire. Oh, shit. Got one ammo. Ah, fuck, you shot me in the ass again. No. No! Not again! No! No! How you gonna make this song evil? How this song is evil? Really? I swear I heard it, I just didn't actually... I don't know. Didn't hear enough to be like completely sure that was the song they were using for the brainwashing. Fucking box.
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free?
You're gonna make me do it again.
Went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Why? Make a good song to a brainwashing tool. Now I'm never going to hear that song the same. Only you. Kill the final boss before time runs out. Yeah. How many times I gotta do this? No animal this time? It does actually become somewhat automatic if you do it enough times. Just get used to it.
Good. Call the herd.
What the fuck was that? Oh shit. My bad. I ain't gonna aim with this gun.
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
No, don't shoot!
Holy shit, I just realized who it is. I'm not gonna shoot. Fuck you. I'm not your drone. See, you made him faceless before.
Watch your time.
No. Fuck you. Don't force me. If the game forces me to kill him, that's stupid then. This is a choice. Gonna force me to kill him.
Good.
Stupid. This is not a choice. What's the point?
Call the herd.
I don't even care for you guys. Really, I could skip a good chunk of them. Let's go.
Not bad.
Shut up. I don't care for your approval. Oops. Ow. Stop that.
Do it again.
For some reason, I sucked on that one. Damn it. It's gonna make me do it over and over again. All right, let's do it.
That's it.
Gargo Hero!
This one's like the easiest one. Boop. Saying the same thing over and over again kind of sucks. Ain't that like the whole definition of insanity? From one of the past Far Cry games.
Frank,
Yeah. Call in a herd. Don't know why they say that. That was weird. He looked at me like, huh? I did not shoot him in the head. Make the darkness bright. How is it in my head? Is this real or not? Not seriously, you don't make any sense.
Eli, no.
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him.
Wait,
you fucking piece of shit.
Weedy,
he's prostitute.
Weedy,
I prostitute.
Wait, Weedy, it was Jacob. No, listen to me, it was Jacob. We've seen this before, Ronnie Parker. This is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God.
Wait, look, the roof is still weird. What the fuck is this? I don't know if any of this is real. What's happening? Like a psychotic trance while still in reality. That's bullshit. I saw it. I tried to stop. And then, as you can tell, they didn't allow me. I was forced to do it. Alright. Wait, he just stopped. I didn't need to do that. Whoa! What the fuck is happening? Oh, I actually have weapons. Proximity? That was proximity.
I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his white tail. It saved us all this trouble.
Shut up. How'd I get up there? Oh, not real. Make such a good song. It's so evil.
What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife?
God, why is this so?
Nothing without Eli.
Can I just rocket launch it?
Nothing without Eli.
Let's see. Maybe. Damn it! Fuck a sea echo rocket launcher. Oh wait, now I can't. That was my last round.
You are meat.
Now we're gonna go a little bit over stream because final boss, not final boss, but boss fight. Finally. Only you. Such a good song. Come on. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Wolves are all around.
I got another one down. Kind of unfair. And everything I'm shooting is not freaking even real. Oops. Wow. How sad.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli. Pratt. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You just off yourself.
Wow. Oh, wow. That's dark. Come on, dynamite. Make it. Oh, come on. That was... That made it.
You know what happens to the weak.
Damn, okay, the game can't handle the fucking... Game can't handle it.
Tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life.
There we go.
And I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
Screw you. Oh wow, I only have throwing knives now. Come on, blow up. There we go. Whew. Free me from that psychotic trip. So I just running through the forest with like acting like I'm getting hurt while there's nothing. Alright, I see him. Do I have my partners now? No. Goddamn, by myself then. Okay, everybody have a fucking pistol. You think I care? Ow. That hurt. I have no more med packs. I have two arrows. And a sniper Jacob. Ow. Oh, come on! I was behind that rock. You can all see that. Somehow he's still able to shoot me. I should probably just take one of the guns. Maybe I could rocket launch him? Okay, one round. He's up on the mountain. He's not hiding. Just saying. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, did I get him? I swear I just got him. Oh my god, this gun sucks. I'll get my bow back when I get to the shop, so fuck it. Let's go. Why? He got back up? He has allies. Fuck you, dog. Let's do this. No mercy! Ow! Shit. My back. Come on, come on, come on. Come I did bring him down. What the fuck revived him? Fuck you! You fucking wolf! Fuck you, Jacob. You're going down in this dream, okay? Going down! Cheating asshole with a fucking sniper. I did rocket launch him. I don't know what got him up. Wish I could shoot a second one just to make sure. It'd be easiest battle ever. Like, oh, he's dead. One rocket launcher, that's all you need? Alright. Try this again, shall we? Fuck. The fuck got me? The rock ain't big enough. This is starting to get a little bit annoying. Don't know what I just did there. What's that? I feel like rocket launching him just because then he can't do anything for a little bit. Let's try this again, shall we? Ah, oh, come on. So a hit. Hey, dog. Ah, you fucking fire, really? I'm dead. I'm still dead. Okay, I'm not dead. Let's go. Gotta use the cover. That fucking dog hasn't come out of nowhere again. Fucking dog, of course you come out of nowhere again. Why the fuck? I have nothing. Ah, oh, God, Molotovs. Better than nothing. Burn down this whole fucking forest. One proximity bomb. One. No med packs. Wow, I think I got them. Gotta heal. And this whole place on fucking fire. You asshole. On med pack. Please, for the love of everything, med pack. I heard that. Tell me it's fucking, mountain lions now for his backup. Fuck you. Wait, what?
You die.
That's
now,
it?
Or you die later. It's up to you. But either way, you won't die a hero.
Well, my brother saw all this coming.
I don't know if you talked to me when I shot you already. Oh, whatever.
That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall, America, we're no different, we think we're indestructible, World War II, War on Terror, we survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge, and this is where we are, right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
So this has been his plan the whole time? At least the father's plan. Force me to kill Whitetail. Then to kill him as a sacrifice. Shit. Welp, that sucks. So what happens to the quests I still had with that guy? Ooh, got a rifle. That's nice.
I don't know if thank you is the right thing to say, but... Well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Alright. But that's it for this stream. Thank you all that joined me live. If you missed this, any past series of this, or any other of my live streams involving any other series I have, Skyrim, Witcher, freaking, see, let's go way back, Dark Souls 3 Platinum, I post them all on YouTube, just look up Impure Live Streams, link down below on Twitch, also my schedule, and if you're watching on YouTube, please join me live and follow at twitch.tv/impured, link and schedule in the description down below, and as always, until next time everyone, take care, but we got one down, three more to go I guess, cause the main father too. But that'll be for next time. Thank you.